green, so all of a sudden back to Bulletstorm. We are going to be picking up today where we left off last video, which was the prologue, the end of the prologue rather, and we will be covering the first act of the game, which is Stygian Badlands. It is sort of strange though, I would say, that there are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 entire acts, when traditional, you know, media tend to have 3 to 5 acts at most, but then again, I'm not gonna pick on it. Let's see. Let's go ahead and see what we have here. The first chapter would be just like the old days. And yeah, let's go ahead and start this then.
Help. Help me. Please. The pain.
Ishi. Thank God you're alive.
Oh, God. God is not relevant.
Please, God, help.
Something is...
Listen to me, Ishi. Okay. Well, you've been injured in the attack. Doc had to patch your brain with the robot's bioprocessor. You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but... It's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry?
Ishi, listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah. So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Priska, this is Sarrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damn hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo survivors, switch to tracker zeroing on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
Sarrano. Motherfucker is here. That changes things, Ishi. Even if you don't want to assassinate that son of a whore, if he's here, rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Sarrano
and use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah, of course. I wasn't thinking of killing him. We get to him, get you off-world. I know some black-level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishi. I swear it on my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
The freak jobs that attacked us got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time.
Alright, let's do this.
Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Roger.
I mean, that's one way to pay attention to them. So, it's like a trademark of games of this era back when Unreal Engine, I think it was 3, first came out. That all the games they just wanted to be super. I was wondering how to take care of that.
Ba-doom!
Yeah, so basically, when the games of this era came here, it was sort of like a given that. They would be like super bright and shiny.
I'll be careful.
Like super sunny.
Are you holding up? Just to... The pain manageable?
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
Gonna get you the hell out of here, Ishi.
Yeah, it's like super sunny, just to show off how powerful the Unreal Engine 3 is. The Unreal Engines before that were rather dark.
Got any idea what we're looking at here, Ishi?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
You just know Sarrano is up to some shit here.
That makes for a nice screenshot, I think. Anyway. I can interface with it. Skill shots. I was wondering what they are. Okay, let's see what skill shots are. Kicking him against the surface, not yet available. Flinging them into a cactus, flinging them into a sharp metal object. Okay. Shot to the head. Mid-air, okay. I've done that. In the ass. Okay. Shoot. Finish them off on the ground. Okay. These are pretty colorful. Pretty colorful, I think.
Oh, son of a mother. Tech is wild. His cocky leash is grating my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack.
What is it to do with fire rat? Oh, I see.
Well done.
Oh yeah, this is the game that I remember. Yeah, I should probably like try doing more of these, you know, skill shots. By the way. I see. I really don't remember any of this, to be honest. Okay. And how do I drop shot? I see. Thumper not available, upgrade not available, Zither Dragon Leash. Can I upgrade capacity? Okay, I can't do anything there. But I think I can like upgrade capacity. And ammo clips, I guess. If I have to. I suppose that is all I can do at this point. What is that? Okay, I can't see any more enemies right now. So apparently if you stick them onto like a sharp surface, gives you the achievement of Voodoo Doll. Ooh, crit. Ah yes, the cactus skill. I completely forgot about this. Yeah, I was trying to go for the nutshot thing, but that didn't work out.
They used Confederate technology.
It doesn't make sense. We're in the side quads. No colonies or Confederate troops anywhere near here.
Oh. That was some use. But here's the thing about environmental kills, so like you need to be angled properly for that. If you don't have like this would not launch people into stuff that is, you know, not next to them. That will do anything to this guy. I should try going for the head more. Gag reflex, yes.
This place is filthy with low spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Just like the old days.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
Yeah, so, killing people in this game is easy. You don't have to really have to be that careful or cautious. But okay.
I've mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
That is true. Good are the enemies.
Oh, great!
Ishi, stop running into my way. Wait, is somebody hitting me? Yeah, I can get that much sharper. It's difficult to get. I mean, I don't think I properly understood what I'm supposed to do either. Oh, ouch. That hurt me. I don't have any rounds left, oh no. Do I have other weapons at least?